Well, a Houston bridal symposium is always a big event, and this time it's no different. A number of vendors set up shop this weekend to help brides and grooms plan the perfect wedding. But we had another question on our minds. So we asked several people what they think is the perfect proposal.
People like surprise. Somebody doesn't have to go down on their knee.
Well, I think the first thing you should do if you're going to try to take your wife back to a place where you first met and one of your first dates, you should make sure it's open so you can recreate that memory.
Basically, this is what you do. You go to a nice restaurant, I say an Italian restaurant, you know, just the lights, so just in that set of mood, you know. And then when she's not noticing, you know, when she's probably, you know, drinking a little wine, you just sneak up to her like, baby. You just go down a little bit, like, baby. You know, you mean a lot to me, baby. And will you marry me? And that's about it. That's what you're doing.
The best way he should propose is to get down on one knee and have a nice box of bling bling.
If she's expecting you to propose any day, then what you want to do is you want to catch her off guard, element of surprise, because if it's element of surprise, then she is going to be feeling totally caught off guard.
Those are all good ideas, but if you want to know the best way to propose, follow me.
Mark? Mark?
Hey.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Letty.
Oh, my God.
You're the greatest thing that's ever happened to me. I just want you to know I love you. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
Okay.
Will you marry me?
Yes. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, Mark. Oh, baby.
Love you.
Oh, my God. Light, oh my God, you guys.
I hate to break this up, but we have a little bit of time here, and I want everybody to realize these two met while you were out on a story, didn't you?
I was out on Hurricane Ike, and Judge Emmett locked us together. And so, thank you. I'm so speechless.
Now, Mark, tell me, when did you know that Letty was the one for you?
I'd say probably 4 weeks into it.
4 weeks into it. So not love at first sight, but that's all right. You became friends first, right?
Mm-hmm. Yes, definitely.
Definitely first.
Now, this is all a surprise to you. You were really shocked, aren't you?
I was really shocked.
So now you have all the plans to make. You know, do you want a long engagement?
No. Very short.
That's very good. All right. Aww. We're going to say goodnight to you folks now. And let the lovely couple here enjoy the moment. And congratulations to both of you.
Aww, thank you.
Goodnight to you.
I can't believe you. Now you're my home.